Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a fun video. My friend here on YouTube and in real life, her name is Sara. She has a YouTube channel also, a beauty makeup channel. Her name is MakeupbySaraStoy on her channel. But she came up with this really fun idea, a challenge to do your makeup with pacifiers. So I went to the dollar store and I got some pacifiers, just some basic ass pacifiers from the dollar store, and it came with two, so I'll use one for like foundation and concealer and then the other one for like cream contouring, because I think she only used them for like cream products. So let's see how this goes. I guess these are okay. I mean, it's not that bad. Like, I feel like, okay, this plastic kind of gets in the way a little bit, but it's not that bad. And you can actually put your finger here and then just blend everything out. I don't know. We will see. So the foundation that I'm going to be using is the EX1 Invisiwear foundation. I'm just using two pumps of that. I don't know how this is going to go. So I guess I'm just gonna dip it in the foundation. And in her video, she kind of just like dotted it all over her face. Okay, and then I guess we're gonna blend this out. I just feel like I have a lot on. I mean, I only did two pumps. That's what I usually do. I mean, it is nice to kind of get under the eye there, but then this plastic, because you can see there's foundation all over the plastic too. I mean, it's not getting like streaky, which is nice, but it just feels weird. I just feel like it's a freaking slip and slide. I guess it looks good. Actually, yeah, it's not terrible. I just feel like there's a lot of like excess product. The concealer I'm gonna be using is the LA Girl Pro Conceal. Too terrible. You just kind of have to go like this. Oh god. Or I guess just close your eye and do it. Terrible. I feel like it could be worse. I'm gonna use this Milani contour and highlight stick. I'm gonna go in with the other one that doesn't have any product on it and try to blend this out. I just have so much product on. This feels disgusting. Like, I just feel like I have so much shit on my face. I am surprised, however, that it's not, like, streaky at all. I don't know, I just feel, like, very thick. Do you? Definitely very thick. Like, am I even supposed to set this? Should I use this thing to pick up the powder? I don't know. Okay, let's try. I mean, it does pick up the powder. Oh, I don't think that's good. Can I quit? I forfeit, because this is not working. It is literally like crumbling off. Okay, I give up. Let's see if I can save it with a sponge. I don't think I can save this anymore. It just kind of settles into every single line. I guess I should have used less product. I don't know what the hell kind of pacifier she had, but mine did not work. This thing is disgusting. I feel like I have a pound of makeup on my freaking face, because I do. Like, not even a sponge could fix it. I guess we'll go on. I have a cream highlight I can use. This is the cream highlight by Milani again. I think I just keep on putting on too much product. Because I'm just so used to like a actual sponge soaking up some of the product. That looks pretty terrible. So this is a cream blush by Stila and it's called Peony. Peony. I'm just gonna dip it like in here. Yo, everything looks so much better on her than it does on me. Okay, the blush isn't that bad. Yeah, I actually like the blush with the freaking pacifier, but that's the only thing. I think we all know now that I do not like this freaking pacifier. I hate this. I don't know how the fuck she made that work, cause didn't work for me. It's all up in my brows, all up in my lashes, all up in everything. I guess I'll put some mascara on. Maybe the mascara will save this look. I'm sure of it. I just have so much cream on my face still. It is not cute. Okay, let me try to like set some of this down. Maybe it'll work. Gross. I literally feel gross. The powder did not really help at all. We'll put some bronzer on. I think she cheated. There's no way everything looks so perfect on her. I'm just hating now. I'm just gonna throw some eyeshadow on real quick. I think this is as good as it's getting. Hope you guys enjoyed me failing at this challenge. And I am done. Bye. I feel like my eyes just look so creepy. Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna go take this off now.